Assalamu alaikum. Hello, everybody. My name is Selwa Saad Awad. I am an assistant professor of psychology at Princess Noura bint Abd al-Rahman University in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Today, I will share with you a presentation on my project that is entitled A Community-Based Participatory Approach to in a Saudi Population. As an introduction, the community health is one of the main courses that is taught in the for students in the College of Health and Rehabilitation, where I am currently working. Therefore, the active participation of the students in community-based activities is very essential. The aims of the project are to develop the role practice opportunities for students to use the key principles of community-based participatory projects to identify the health conditions that negatively affect community members and to modify the patterns of healthcare utilization and other health-related conditions or behavior. Again, for the methods and the design of the project, a cross-sectional need assessment survey was first piloted and then applied during the period of August. October 2021. Training workshops were conducted for the students, and 9 were selected, and 30 of the participants were also selected to participate in this project. The setting was in Riyadh City for 3 different residential areas. The results are shown in figure 2 and 3. Comment on the results that the evaluation of the project outcomes was not completed due to the time constraints, the limitations that time was very little and limited also in the sample size. As a conclusion, it is very important to take the account of the low people and to let them explain their illnesses and to seek advices, but not enough. We would also like to incorporate them in the whole process of the data of identifying the unmet needs as recommendations to apply the experience into all the community members. At the end, I would like to thank my colleague, Dr. Leda Zaidi Kainani, for her tremendous support and for my students in actively participating in this project. Thank you.